A fill-in-the-blank question presents students with a sentence containing a space, which they need to complete with the appropriate word or phrase. This tutorial shows you how to create a fill-in-the-blank question. You will list acceptable answers and determine how they will be evaluated. You will also see how to provide student feedback. To begin, access tests, surveys, and pools. Now, edit an existing test. And create a fill-in-the-blank question. Type the question text. Enter a statement that contains a blank space for the answer. You can specify an exact match to an answer. Alternatively, if you wish to allow incorrect spelling, for example, you can select contains instead of exact match from the dropdown. Setting the answer to contains quart will count answers spelled with a Z or S as correct. You do not need to list all possible spellings when you use this method. You have the option to make the answer case sensitive. If you need to add more answers, select a number from the drop-down list. Scroll down to provide feedback to students for correct or incorrect answers. Categories and keywords are used to add metadata to the question to help you locate it later in the question finder. You can also add instructor notes. Submit to finish creating the question. The new fill-in-the-blank question appears on the test canvas. The evaluation method, correct answer, and case sensitivity are listed. You can change the question's points by clicking the value. When students view the question, they see the question text and can type their answer in the box. Let's review the steps. First, edit an existing test and create a fill-in-the-blank question and type the question text. Type the acceptable answers and select the evaluation method. You have the option to provide feedback for students or metadata and notes for yourself.